Oh yeah, look at the old TV.
That is so retro.
Then you have Stan Lee.
Yeah. All the superheroes, man. Star Trek.
In the 70s, Mego created a line of toys for DC and Marvel Comics called World's Greatest Superheroes. They were so popular that their image height became a standard for action figures. When the smaller Kenner Star Wars figures became the new standard,
so cool.
And Mego went out of business.
Made out of wood. I thought it was Legos first. That's pretty cool. Oh my gosh. That is so cool. And then there's a smaller one up there, but going this way. Turntable. I miss those. Lunch boxes, phone, retro wallpaper. Then we have Wonder Woman. Doesn't hardly look like her in the face, but it's still pretty neat.
Can I get you one more favor? Could you take it for me? I can give myself a candle.
Going over there.
Perfect. Better than what I would have done. I cut myself off. Thank you.
We're gonna go see. I think it's the Batmobile. Oops, I'm sorry. I got too close. I guess you can have your picture taken for $10 per person in the Batmobile. That's cool. Like the side of that. There's the small one. That is so cool. There's the side of it in the front. Then we got Batman.
Right here.
And these aren't wax figures. I don't know what they're made out of. So this luckily is a free exhibit. Instead of like last year where they had it for like $7.50. Oh, here's the it's like a telephone booth or something. Oh my gosh, Dad would love that. Yeah, Wendell wasn't able to make it this year. Let me get a close up. Anyway, this is my daughter and I. The Green Hulk. Okay. And we'll go see the Black Panther is right. Look at those long, long nails. Wind tunnel? No. Is that gonna blow really strong air? Felt good on a hot day. Today's like 81 degrees. Whoops, sorry, my finger keeps getting in the way. Okay, so what's that over there? Hey, watch out. Get it to go around.
No jam.
Jacob the carpet bagger. Sorry. Jacob the carpet bagger. Would always see Zoltar. I can actually see a real Zoltar. That's cool. I gotta go see this guy. Hello, Zoltar. So, anybody that sees Jacob, the carpetbagger, on YouTube, he always plays it. Are you going to get a fortune? Let's see what he has.
Your fortune is mine for the telling, and yours for the hearing. Come, let Zoltar tell you more.
Yeah. Well, bye-bye, Zoltar. What's in here?
Oh, just
on the curb. And here are a bunch comic books right here. We got hats. We have figurines. We got Batman, Robin, the Joker, Superman, Green Lantern. Oh, not here. That's okay. I don't know how much they are. How much are they? Yeah, we'll wait. And then they have... get that. Is that hot dog gummies? You got... Is that noodles? Superhero exhibits. Thanks for watching.